Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is EngineNews with the latest updates from the Angular community every week. One side effect of Angular's current pace is that certain things that used to be true in the past don't apply anymore. In his latest video, Dmytro Mezhenskyi dives into common myths about Angular and how things have evolved over time. He tackles misconceptions like Angular being slow or always having a huge bundle size, and explains newer updates, such as the myth that dirty marking doesn't trigger the change detection. On the Angular 19 front, Matthieu Riegler, a member of the Angular team, has revealed that we will get a migrator for signal inputs. This means that the input decorator will be automatically replaced with the input function, so it signalizes the property binding. In addition, there will also be a migrator for the signal queries, that is the viewChild and the contentChild functions. These migration scripts, we also have them for standalone components, for the control flow, for the constructor to the inject function. They are low-hanging fruits. Although they will modify your source code, they are very safe to use. If you want to know more about signal inputs, then Igor Sedev has published a video, 20 minutes long, and he covers everything that you need to know. And that's it. Wishing you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.